bring the world closer together, one adventure at a time.
Welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta. Our first priority in every flight is the safety of our customers and crew. So please give us your attention for this important safety message.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin. And place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat. And ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. Locate the exit nearest you using these green symbols. Keeping in mind, the nearest exit might be behind you. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in the compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. If necessary, we'll distribute additional life vests for children who weigh 35 pounds or less. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, and your tray table is put away. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you need anything before we take off. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
On behalf of everyone at Delta, thank you for paying attention. Now as we get ready for takeoff, please sit back, settle in, and have a wonderful flight.
It's our pleasure to welcome you to Minneapolis and St. Paul, where the local time is 11:49 a.m. There has been a one-hour time change. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carrying items stored until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. Feel free to use your mobile devices, and before leaving the aircraft, take a quick look around your seat and make sure you have everything you brought on board. Your satisfaction is always important to us. In the next several days' time, you may receive an email survey from Delta asking you to rate your travel experience. We value your feedback and look forward to hearing from you. Visit Delta.com for all your reviews for travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. On behalf of Delta, thanks again for sharing your journey with us. We enjoyed having you on board and hope to see you again. Have a wonderful afternoon.